Cobwebs are everywhere. Yes, welcome back to Live Event News and happy Halloween weekend, New York. I want to remind you, the WWE Party Talk World Tour, Madison Square Garden, tonight, 8 o'clock p.m. in Manhattan. Now, just a few days ago, I went to one of the WWE Party Talk World Tour stops and got this hot, hot update.
Hi, I'm Charlie Minn for Live Event News. WWF fans, I have a special treat for you today. I'm about to bring in the host of the WWF Heart Attack World Tour. That's Dr. Manny Garcia. Manny, tell us about this awesome tour.
Let me tell you something. I've been really busy. I go all the way to the nosebleed, bring them down to the heart attack section, and you know what? They're fading on me. They're fading on me. That's because the action is too hot. I mean, we got fireworks. We got, of course, the casket match. Yeah. Where's your T-shirt?
I
think you need a T-shirt. You need to go to the tour right now.
I will. That's Dr. Manny Garcia. I'm Charlie Minn for Live Event News.
All right, Manny Garcia, here's what we will see. The Bob Backlund Challenge. Can anyone break out of the chicken wing? As we move on, the 1-2-3 kid will try to put a 1-2-3 count on Abe Knuckleball Schwartz. Tonight in New York City, Duke the Dumpster Drosy will try to pin Irwin R. Scheister. Madison Square Garden will see Adam Bond try to bomb away Bam Bam Bigelow. Tonight, the Smoking Guns will try to smoke past the Heavenly Bodies. Tonight, Doink with Dink in his corner, Jerry the King Lawler with Queasy in his corner. As we move on, Lex Luger, made in the USA, will have O.J. Anderson, the 1991 Super Bowl MVP from the New York Giants, as the special guest flag bearer. Luger will take on Tatanka. Bret Hart, the champion, will defend it against Jim the Anvil Neidhart. And the big casket match, the big one, Undertaker and Yokozuna. Why is Yokozuna so afraid of... what is going on? Tickets. They will be available at the box office and all Ticketmaster outlets. Charge by phone 212-307-7171. Also, be on the lookout for the nearly 40-foot-tall Undertaker, accompanied by the Undertaker's personal funeral coach and coachman, tonight in Manhattan.